At Hadlock, the Portland Sea Dogs wrapping up their series against Altoona. John Gunkel with a strong start for Portland. He struck out 6 over 5 innings. Fifth inning here now. Sea Dogs take the lead when Blake Tecote hits the bloop single to knock in Jonathan Roof. The Sea Dogs go on for the 4-1 win.